I went on the tech field trip. Everyone has the opportunity to program and code devices, so if you want to participate in it, go see Ms. Cox in the evidence room to sign up.
Why can't I use the bathroom so bad?
What's going on? You know?
Guys, we can't be vandalizing the bathroom. We need to respect the property. Everybody has to use the bathroom every day, and this can't be happening, okay?
Come on, Thank you.
Check your email daily. Ask questions if you are unsure. If you need help, don't wait, ask.
Take your grades regularly.
Form study groups virtually, via group messages, or in person. Stay organized. One binder notebook per class. Use a planner to keep track of deadlines and due dates.
Hi, students. Make sure to turn in your homecoming order t-shirt forms to Ms. Hilton by Tuesday, the 28th.
What's up, Coyotes? Purchase this year's yearbook and you can buy last year's for $25. Cost of the 2022 yearbook is $70 with an ASB sticker and $75 without an ASB sticker. Payment can be made in the high school office. You can also pay with a credit card at jostens.com. Through the ASB discount does not apply.
Hey guys, make sure to wear purple on Fridays to get counted in purple count, and the current standings are Hilton 4, North 2, and Thatcher 1.
Attention seniors, October 15th is the last day to submit your senior portraits, baby pictures, and quote. Don't forget, you need to submit two different poses. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Cumberland.
Hey, first-year members, don't forget that we do have a Green Hand Officer team.
If you want to join, please contact Mr. Christensen and ask him for an application to join.
Also, we have our Green Hand Leadership Conference next Tuesday at MJC. Have a great day, Coyotes!
The missing piece of innocence she lost. Only get